they're hyper-vigilant on head contact now in the league. You see him go in there. I mean, there was no body contact there. That was just all head. He picked the head. So whether deliberate or not, that looks like it could be a major penalty. Yeah.
Here comes the call. See if they bring it to a two. There seemed to be possibly a little shoulder contact.
Again, the size differentials.
Well, whatever happens,
factor, but
the goal will likely come off the board.
Yeah, here's Eric Furlatt with the call.
After reviewing the play, number 7 for Florida got match penalty for illegal check to the head. Therefore, there is no goal in the play.
The game is just doing everything it takes to win. Don't worry about the numbers. Let's just focus on the W's.
We are underway in Sunrise, Florida. The third and final matchup between these two teams. The Panthers have won the first two, 3-2 and 9-2. With a lot of slugfest going on in that one. And here comes Steven Stamkos. 2-on-1. Stamkos, hey, but it's in the net. It goes off of Montour and in. And Steven Stamkos is going to get career goal 541. That ties in with Stan Mikita on the all-time list. And the Lightning lead 1-0.
What a quick strike for the Tampa Bay Lightning. And this all starts in the defensive zone. And by the time it gets to the neutral zone, this is a clear-cut 2-on-1. And Steven Stamkos is always the shooter, to your point. But he recognizes he's trying to thread this pass over to Brandon Hagel, righty to lefty.
Watch out for the dangerous Reinhardt. Verhage on the move. Fires, yo, ding-dong, off the post. Rebound, save, Vasilevskiy. Here's Barkov.
Exactly. And I spoke to the goalie coach, Franchot, part of the game.
Watch out. Here comes Asamon in alone. Save, Bobrovsky. It's underneath them. Where is it? It's in the net. And the Lightning make it 2-0.
Keep the puck moving northbound. Asamon gets all type of clearance. He can go to whatever move selection he wants.
Vasilevskiy has started 13 of the last 14 games. He's in net for the 7th straight game. He has been sharp tonight. From Mithili. Good play by Cirelli to go to Stamkos. Stamkos to Duclair. Sends it across to Trailer. Rata. Shot. Score! The twisted wrister from Darren Radish. His 5th of the year. And Tampa Bay is up 3-0 on the Panthers. And it's too bad Cirelli doesn't get an assist there, because that 50-foot take-to-take pass to Stamkos started the whole thing. Now the Panthers down 3-0. Lawberg, the puck is loose. It's sitting there. Knocked out by Asamon. Oh, there's a big hit by Kulikov. And it's in! Kulikov with a big elbow. Nothing is called down. Asamon jumps him. Cousins now jumps Asamon. For now, it's 3-1.
He thought he had this one because he makes the initial save. But now you're going to see that little stop play, put it toward the net. Now the puck's loose, looking to left near screen in the middle. And a great job by Asamont. Asamont's the one that swept that puck out of harm's way when it was in the blue paint there, Bucci.
It's going to be Mahura's goal if it stands. Again, watch number 7, Kulikov, end up here. And look like a big hit on Asamont.
Great play by Asamont.
Right there.
And that's on Sherry.
Here comes Hedman. 5-on-3 for the Lightning. Kucherov. This is where he does his work. One-timer. Stamkos scores! His 2nd of the game. His 27th of the year. One goal closer to Rocket Richard. 2 goals away for the 2-time Rocket Richard winner.
This is absolutely clinical. It starts with the face-off set, the face-off recovery. Steven Stamkos is going to come up high and fade out, present a stick, and a quick touch pass. Stammer time. Steven Stamkos. Oh, my goodness, what a shot.
Hall of Fame connection. Kucherov,
all the way around.
Stamkos. In front, Paul. Kucherov were both in front of the 3-on-1 shorthanded Panthers. Here comes Tkachuk. Score!
Gets a responsible change, some fresh personnel on.
Tkachuk, Reinhardt, Montour stay on the ice. 2 fresh Panthers now on this power play. Bennett's out there. Nifty play by Montour. Shot. Tkachuk deflected. It's loose. Score! Guess who? Sam, I am. It's a power play goal. His 47th goal of the year. His 27th power play goal.
Sam Bennett strikes again. Here's his own entry, and it's led by Bennett. And it's a nice puck moving around the horn, but I want you to watch Bennett involved in front, and then it's Reinhardt. I love Bennett. Here's why I said he strikes again. Watch him in front of the net. Bennett takes out Matt Dumba. That allows Reinhardt to come in for his 47th of the season.
Barkov, Verhaeghe on the wall. Reinhardt goes crisply back to the point. That's been Larson. One timer blocked by Mott. Forsley has it back.
Oh!
In alone. Barkov on the backhand. No! Penalty coming up. Shot. No! Oh! What a save! Kachuk. One timer. No! Oh! Hit a man in front. And then he's maybe saved the goal with his head. What a sequence. Start with the save by Vasilevskiy.
Great puck movement here by the Panthers. And watch Andrei Vasilevskiy. Down. One. Two and tight. Regains his feet.
Back. Crossbar.
Oh, man.
Here's Barkov. Kachuk. Kachuk now behind the net. Here's where he operates. Barkov. Kachuk. Shot. Oh, what a save by Vasilevskiy on Reinhardt. Looking for power play goal number 28 and goal number 48. Kachuk looking across. Reinhardt. Back to Montour. Reinhardt. Montour. Kachuk. 5-on-3 for the Panthers. In front. Oh, off the crossbar. Off the post from Barkov. In the second period, the Panthers are certainly back in it. They're within two, have the momentum. They're the better team. Watch out in front. Connor Sherry shot. Saved by Bobrovsky.
Into the bench for the Lightning. He'll be tended to here.
Looks like either his side. It looks like his right oblique he's grabbing. But here comes Tarasenko. Rips it to Mikula. Shot. Save. Rebound. Oh, another save.
I think Purvis may have stopped the second one, but Vasilevskiy doing work. As the Panthers get to their offensive set. First save.
Let's see if they get it down low. Right now they're up high. Here they go, working low. Rips it across. Shot off the post. Kachuk between the legs. Saved by Vasilevskiy.
So many different options here on this power play. The Panthers running through their sequences. This one off the iron, but then Vasilevskiy with the...
Isamon tries to split the D. He can't. Good dogged play by Sherry. And here comes Forsley. We'll keep an eye on Bobrovsky for you. Verhaeghe gets it deep. Less than 4 minutes to go. No signal yet from the Panther. And it's in! Oh, baby! It's been that kind of year for Sam Reinhardt. He's getting every bounce. He gets another one. And he gets his 48th goal of the year.
But on the ice, the communication from the players to Vasilevskiy, you could leave it, leave it. Leave it behind the net. They were telling him to leave it. I can hear it up here. And then Calvin DeHaan loses an edge. And Reinhardt does a great job of attacking. And you'll see it here momentarily. And it goes off the skate of Glendening.
The right skate of Luke Glendening. Just throw it towards the net.
Yeah, it's a little verbal miscommunication.
Gets it done. But a good job by Sherry to come in. But the Panthers have it. They're set up to go to try to tie the game. Down 4-3. Kachuk in front. Shot off the post by Reinhardt. Wow. Going for the hat trick. Denied by Chernak. Kachuk has room. Takes it off his backhand. Here comes Cirelli. Shot in front. Barkov. Oh, what a save by Vasilevskiy.
You want to talk flexibility and athleticism. Watch 88 in white. Oh, my God. He doesn't come over. He comes all the way over and reaches forward like Nikolai Habibulin and
Stamkos attacks him. Good play by Stamkos. He chips it out. This time he'll prevent the icing.
Hagel can fly too.
So can Montour.
Yep.
But Hagel has it. Plastered by Montour, but he keeps it. Kucherov blocked.
Great save there.
Kucherov score! Nikita Kucherov. His 40th goal of the year.
Nikita Kucherov comes up huge here. And I mentioned that foot race with Hagel. He's in pursuit with Montour. Two speedsters. Montour with the hit. But just a little quick heads up and a great job by Kucherov. Not only on the first one.
They've done an outstanding job here down the stretch.
Yeah, good to see Nashville in the postseason. Now, yeah. Meanwhile, two more points for Tampa Bay.